Well, hello to everybody. Welcome to our coverage of the first day of the competition. Maybe an overused phrase, but everyone really does start out equal on this day. Stature and reputation and history, all irrelevant, albeit momentarily. This is the game everybody, no matter who they support, can be just a little bit hopeful about. Maybe it's their turn, just maybe.
He's having a go!
Caught offside that time.
And here's... It's Salah! A real chance and a real let-off.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
White. It's Saka.
Gabriel Jesus.
Well, Peter, look how far up the fullbacks are getting now. This is really high.
And constantly after the ball, aren't they?
Yeah, I think they're...
Mohamed Salah! Oh, that was nice, but not quite the end product required.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
It's Salah!
Now, who's going to be first to this?
Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but he was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them pay.
Martinelli. Now it's Gabriel Jesus. Out to the right.
Delivers with whip.
Alisson catches it safely.
Proves too strong.
Alexander-Arnold.
Well, the counter could be on here.
Gakpo.
And here's Mohamed Salah.
Gravenberg.
And the counter is on.
Now it's Saka.
Now it's Gabriel Jesus! It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
Arsenal really putting a few chances together here. Taking one can only add to such good momentum now.
And now a sudden chance to counter. Gakpo. Thiago.
This is what good chemistry is all about.
Massive lead! Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
White.
Full about. Maybe it's their turn. Just maybe.
He's having a go!
Offside that time.
And here's it's Salah! A real chance and a real let-off.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
White. It's Saka.
Gabriel Jesus.
Well, Peter, look how far up the fullbacks are getting now. This is really high.
And constantly after the ball, aren't they?
Yeah, I think they're...
Mohamed Salah! Nice, but not quite the end product required.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
It's Salah!
going to be first to this.
Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but he was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them pay.
Martinelli. Now it's Gabriel Jesus. Out to the right. Delivers with wit. Alisson catches it safely.
Proves too strong.
Alexander-Arnold.
Well, the counter could be on here.
Gakpo. And here's Mohamed Salah. Gravenberg.
And the counter is on.
Now it's Saka. Now it's
Gabriel Jesus!
It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
Arsenal really putting a few chances together here. Taking one can only add to such good momentum now.
And now a sudden chance to counter. Gakpo. Thiago.
This is what good chemistry is all about.
Massive lead! Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
White.
Proves too strong.
Alexander-Arnold.
Well, the counter could be on here.
Gakpo. And here's Mohamed Salah. Gravenberg.
And the counter is on.
Now it's Saka.
Now it's Gabriel Jesus!
It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
Arsenal really putting a few chances together here. Taking one can only add to such good momentum now.
And now a sudden chance to counter. Gakpo. Thiago.
This is what good chemistry is all about.
Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
White.
Gabriel Jesus. Looking for options for movement.
Alisson deals with it effortlessly.
There is the half-time whistle.
Well, there it is, half-time. Not a bad watch by any means. And the efforts of both sides have been good, but neither have been able to penetrate. And so we reach the break, and the game remains.